Festivals keep our memories alive, and they are the beauty of our living. Deerfest, no less, is the charm of all the deer walkers. September 13th was the day that happened to be one of the most beautiful pages of a deer walker's life. The day started off with deer quiz, and after 4 rounds, a group among 5 was declared a winner. The fun was overloaded once the award giving ceremony started.
So they just won it. Deer walk by day, they just won, so it's done. How's potato?
Any guesses?
Raman Mahajan as a foodie, Praveen Rai as a silent killer,
Ashmita Thapa and Sivish Duwadi as lovebirds, Varsha Dahal as melodramatic,
Ashmita Subedi as the potato, Sandesh Sharma as the clown,
Kundan Samsher Rana as a chubby, Subhigya Nepal as brainiac and skeleton,
Praveena Neopane as blabbermouth, Vidur Bastola as a comedian,
Prasiddha Khadka as the flirt, Gaurav Thapa as crotch potato, and Vijay Kumar Shrestha as butterfinger.
Thank you. Hello, family.
After the hilarious event, the hunger were cut off by a burger break where the burgers were piled in an enormous stack.
The official program started with an opening dance which reflected the culture of Nepal.
Syndicate did steal all our hearts and overshadowed all the fun we had during the program. It was worth watching it twice.
Nonetheless, the silent dance performed by the boys made everyone laugh their hearts out.
Song and the following patriotic song seem to complement each other very well.
And immediately the high class ladies rocked the floor with their steps. The couple dance reached the same heights, impressing the audience.
We were not left
less mood once the man came to the stage.
Coming in with a stack of cups, the performers successfully amused the audience with their unique melody. Show took all of our breaths with the amazing coincidence.
He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
Along came the song which rose every patriot and made them move with the music.
The cute dance performed as elderly people touched everyone's heart.
Right after the overloaded fun, we filled our tummy with not so crunchy pani puri, the yummy looking plate of choila and momo, and the signature drink.
The sports club had so many exciting games to add up to our excitement. We played, we won, some of us lost twice, but above all, we stood there for each other.
And finally, the dance party. We danced till our legs stumbled. I'm gonna go to the world.
photograph boy. It's you.
We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home.
Loving can heal. Yeah, loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know. No. I swear it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you. And it's the only thing we take with us when we die. We keep this loving as photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes were never closing, our hearts were never broken, and time's forever frozen still.
The day was magical.
Magically filled with joy,
laughter,
tears,
excitement,
amusement,
happiness,
togetherness,
and love.
All in all, it was a memory forever to cherish.
One day inside the station, in Amsterdam perchance, the men were dancing side by side by the man with the crooked glance. They turned to face each other. It was just happenstance that these two men would meet that day and do that fateful dance. Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went, he went. They said, we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence. And then they danced together, like no one's danced before. The diplomats were dancing, they cancelled all the war.
No more.
The whole world celebrated, with no more violence. And all because these men crossed paths, what a coincidence!